We talked about what was at the core of the film, which is this conflict between man and machine. And you went off for a while and experimented and basically were like, we're gonna do this with floppy drives and an electric violin.
The visual element of your drones and the sonic element of these floppy drives form a perfect narrative union.
So you generate a MIDI note from the computer, and then this little circuit board translates that MIDI musical note information into a speed to run the floppy drive motors at. And the way that you get pitch out of these motors is by driving them at certain speeds, because each sort of step on the motor will create a little tiny click. They're moving fast enough that we're hearing the individual steps as a continuous tone.
All of the sort of electronic and mechanical work that goes into this is to make an acoustic sound that a microphone picks up.
Yeah.
So really, we're almost creating a percussion instrument, not an electronic instrument or a synthesizer.
Right.
It just requires these sorts of pieces of hardware to make that acoustic sound.
With the floppy drives and the keyboards and that powerful sound, we'd found a voice for the invasion, for the machine. But now we needed a voice for humanity, a voice for the will for humanity to fight back against unbeatable odds, a singular voice. And that's where you came in with the electric violin.
To me, the almost the holy grail of a score is a sound that is so distinct you recognize that score in 2 seconds. If you're lucky enough to find the right sound, don't cover it up. Don't hide from it. Find your superstar sound and then half your job is done.
I think this is the most unique score you've ever done.